members. We now go across to Stephen Timms. Stephen Timms.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Hundreds of thousands of people working legally in the UK have no recourse to public funds. So stopping work means many have been left with no income at all. Will the government lift the no recourse to public funds restriction for the duration of this crisis to give those hard-working families a chance?
This is a matter that has been discussed at the Ministerial Implementation Group and is under review.